Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is John Andrew Christie. A welcome to my 1200 Movies to Watch Film Festival. Now, today we're going to watch number 3, number 4, number 5, and number 6. But right now, we're going to watch number 3 on my list. And it's a movie that I just bought from Walmart. Never heard of it. And it's called Dangerous. And when I say number 3, it means it's the third movie I'm watching. It's not meaning anything like it's the best. It's just a new movie I'm watching. Alright? I'm not going by alphabetical order. I'm not going by highest number one being the highest number. This is the third movie I'm watching. And it's Dangerous. Right there. Now, it sparked my interest because it has Scott Eastwood of Fury, Clint Eastwood's son. It has Kevin Durand of 310 of Yuma. It has Famke Janssen from James Bond movie and the X-Men. Tyrese Gibson from The Fast and the Furious. And of course, Mel fucking Gibson. That's something. So basically, you know, Mel Gibson plays a shrink to Scott Eastwood. Scott Eastwood plays a former bank robber and criminal who's trying to go the right way. He's on parole. He's trying to do good. But when his brother is killed by a group of mercenaries, well, let's just say that Scott Eastwood is out to take them down. And he's got a FBI agent on his case, played by Famke Janssen. So I'm thinking Tyrese Gibson and Kevin Durant might be the bad guys. So it looks like a good action movie. I mean, it's like 100 minutes. And it's filmed in Canada. So that's pretty cool. The next movie, after that, number 4, is another quirky Nicolas Cage movie. Which is part martial arts movie, part Mad Max, part samurai action movie, part fantasy, part comedy, and it had Bill Moseley, horror icon. The movie is called Prisoners of the Ghostland with Nicolas Cage, who plays a former bank robber. And in it, it goes, he's a ruthless bank robber who is sprung from a jail by a wealthy warlord to retrieve his granddaughter, Sofia Portella. So the woman from The Mummy and Atomic Blonde plays the granddaughter. Bill Moseley plays the grandfather who sends Nicolas Cage to get her. Now, strapped into a self-destructive suit, he sets off on a road warrior-like journey, featuring Cage in one of his most unhinged, craziest, wildest performances to date. It's bonkers. It's brilliant. It's Nicolas Cage giving all no fucking glory performance, which is pretty cool. So that's what I'm going to see right now. Number 3, Dangerous. And number 4, Nicolas Cage in Prisoners of the Ghostland. Just John Christie at the movies, beginning right now.